changing of the seasons brings wonder to the world. For ages has the magic of the fairies been unfurled. But nature's greatest changes come beneath the autumn sky, and mysteries reveal themselves as harvest time draws nigh. This year, a shimmering blue moon will rise before the frost. Perhaps its rays can light the way to find what has been lost.
Oh, flap your wings. Those fairies on the mainland won't be able to fly without pixie dust. Parents, have you delivered the pixie dust rations to the scout yet?
Yep, finished today's and half of tomorrow's.
Remember, one cup each. No more, no less.
I know, Fairy Gary. Well, that's my cue. Catch you guys later.
And where are you off to?
Just doing some errands and stuff.
Oh, errands.
And stuff.
Why are you guys talking like that?
No reason.
All right.
Say hi to Tinkerbell, would you?
Very funny. All right, you got me. I'm gonna help Tink again. Is it okay if I take this?
Sure.
Thanks. See you tomorrow.
Hammer? Thanks. Okay, try it now, Cheese. Yeah, that's it. Keep going. Keep going.
Hey, Cheese. Special delivery for Tinkerbell?
Hi, parents.
Who's your best friend that always delivers?
You're Odessa?
Nope. Try again.
Fawn?
Me.
Just kidding. So, what do you think of the Pixie Dust Express?
Wow. Oh, the guys are gonna love this back at the depot. And it sure is going to help out on the river outpost deliveries.
Hey, is that a stretchy thingy?
Yeah, I thought you could use it for your motor.
Ooh. I think it's going to be perfect. Clip. All right, Cheese. Ready to launch. It floats!
Okay. You ready for the official test run? Don't worry. I'll be right next to you. All set?
Check.
Let her rip.
And now for hydro drive.
Okay?
Yeah, thanks. I can't believe the boat broke. I guess your guys are gonna have to wait a little longer.
Huh. I'm impressed. Usually when one of your inventions doesn't work out, you overreact. But I must say, you're handling this one pretty well.
I drove it into a tree?
Never mind.
Oh, jingles! I made it to help you, Terrence. It should have worked.
Oh, come on. Look, it just needs a little tinkering. Let's see, who do I know who's a good tinker? Bobble. Bobble's a good tinker. Or Fairy Mary. She's got a lot of experience. Or, hey, what about Clank? Uh-oh. Someone's in trouble.
Hey, I haven't done anything. Lately.
The stink bug incident?
Oh, no.
Tinkerbell, Queen Clarion awaits.
It's all a big misunderstanding. I'm sure the Queen wants to see me about something completely unrelated.
One moment. Tinkerbell is here. She's waiting outside, Milady.
Thank you, Viola.
Fairy Mary, are you certain?
Whatever do you mean?
Only that Tinkerbell, while undoubtedly talented, also...
Is a hothead? Flies off the handle?
Well, yes.
I believe she deserves a chance, Minister. After all, Tinker Fairies learn from their mistakes.
Very well.
Agreed. Tinkerbell. Fairy Mary tells me she knows...
It's not my fault, Your Highness. Those stink bugs were asking for it.
This isn't about the stink bugs, is it?
No.
But we can certainly come back to that later.
Mary. You do know the Minister of Autumn.
My dear.
Hi.
Are you familiar with the Great Autumn Revelry?
Well, everyone's talking about it. They're so excited.
Since time immemorial, fairies have celebrated the end of autumn with a revelry. And this particular autumn coincides with a blue harvest moon. A new scepter must be created to celebrate the occasion. Behold, the Hall of Scepters.
Oh, they're beautiful.
Every scepter is unique. Some are the work of animal fairies, some of light fairies, or water fairies, or garden fairies. This year, it is the turn of the Tinker Fairies.
And Fairy Mary has recommended you.
Me? But I'm...
A very talented tinker.
The scepter must be built to precise dimensions. At the top, you will place a moonstone. When the blue moon is at its peak, its rays will pass through the gem, creating... Blue pixie dust.
The blue pixie dust restores the pixie dust tree. Like autumn itself, it signals rebirth and rejuvenation. We are relying on you. This way, dear.
Here is the moonstone. It has been handed down from generation to generation. Be careful. It is ridiculously fragile.
Fairy Mary, I don't know what to say. Thank you.
Careful, Tinkerbell. Fragile. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Oh. Why are you counting?
It helps to calm me down.
Don't worry, Fairy Mary. I'll make you proud. All of you.
Tink? Hey! So?
Terrence, you're never gonna believe this. Guess what happened? Go on, guess!
I
have been picked to make a new Fall Scepter! Me! Me!
Hey, that means they gave you the Moonstone?
Yeah, wanna see? Not so close. Don't breathe on it. It's fragile.
Yeah, I know. I know all about it. The blue moon only rises in Pixie Hollow every 8 years. The trajectory of the light beam's gotta match the curvature of the moonstone at a 90-degree angle, so the light can transmute into pixie dust.
Wow, Terrence. Now, how'd you know all that?
Ah, well, you know, every dust keeper's gotta study dustology. Hey, you know what this calls for?
2 cups of
chamomile tea.
With extra honey
and some milkweed whip. Hey, by the way, that new bucket and pulley system you made? Fairy Gary loves it.
Aw, he's so cute.
If you say so. You know what? Maybe I can help you. You know, I'm kind of an expert on this. I can collect the supplies, give you advice.
You will? That's so sweet.
Hey, what are friends for? So, what do you say? Can I be your wingman?
That would be great. The best dustkeeper fairy.
And the best tinker. This is gonna be a revelry to remember. Knock, knock. Morning.
Hi.
All right, we have one full moon until the autumn revelry. Here we go. Hey, Tink, I brought you some stuff from work.
Wow, Terrence, how did you...
I love this thing.
I can tell you're gonna be a big help.
Looks good. Now remember, you get the most blue pixie dust if you maximize the moonstone's exposed surface area.
Right, got it.
Nickety knock. Out of bed, sleepyhead. You gotta keep the fire nice and hot. Excuse me, Tink. Yeah, you know, you should really keep that workspace clean. Oh, okay, let me get that one right there. Just one. Thank you.
Ah!
Whoa!
1, 2, 3.
Why are you counting? Nickety, nickety knock. Nickety knock. Watch your angle there. This is the tricky part.
I know.
All right, now we gotta match the trajectory of the light beam.
Got
with
it.
The...
Thanks.
With the...
Okay, yeah, I know.
With the... Shh. The curvature of the moonstone.
Will you please?
Tink, it looks like you need some sort of, you know, sharp thingy.
That's exactly what I need. Could you go out and find me something sharp?
You got it. I'll be right back.
Take your time.
Clank, what is that?
This is a fireworks launcher. Allow me to demonstrate. Iridescent Rosetta will mix light crystals with flower pigment. The mixture will go into the launcher. Like so. Then I tighten the spring like so.
Oh dear, a clank.
Then you throw the trigger.
Yes,
and
clank.
And the fireworks shoot into the air.
Clank.
Like so.
Okay, that's brilliant.
Hey, Bobble. Listen, do you know where I can find a sharp thingy?
A sharp thingy?
How about a stick?
Hmm? No, a sharp thingy, Majiggy.
A stick can be pretty sharp.
No, I need something sharper to help Tink.
Oh, I should Tink.
Clank, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you try the cove?
Of course. That's where all the lost things wash up. Thanks, Bobble. Thanks, Clank.
Our pleasure. So long, Terrence.
I'm getting a little dizzy. Uh-oh.
Perfect. And now for the finishing touch. A spattering of silver shavings.
Steady. I can't wait till she sees this. Sharp thingy.
That's not... 1, 2, 3, 4. Terrence, this is not sharp. This is round. It is, in fact, the exact opposite of sharp.
Well, really? Look, if you look inside, it's...
I need to work, okay? Now, would you please get this thing out of here?
I'm so sorry.
Out, Terrence! Just go!
What?
You brought this stupid thing here. You broke the scepter. This is your fault!
Tink, I was just trying to be a good friend. I...
Go away! Just leave me alone!
Fine. Last time I try to help you. Her workspace clean, brought her food. Ugh! Stoke the fire, find a sharp thingy, search high and low. Ugh! And she didn't even say thank you! Ugh!
Whoa! Ooh, I know some rock fairies that are gonna be pretty upset.
What? There are no rock fairies.
You never know, there might be. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm great. Why do you ask? I'm sorry. I had a fight with Tink.
What happened?
There was just an accident, and she just exploded.
She exploded?
No, I don't mean like that. I mean she just yelled at me, you know, and...
Oh. Oh, did she turn red?
Well, of course she turned red. It's Tink.
Just give her a chance to cool off.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Hello, Tink!
Clank! Bobble!
Came to see if you wanted to join us for Fairy Tale Theater.
We figure you could use a real break.
Break? Nothing's broken. What do you mean? What do you know? Sorry, fellas. Busy. You know, the revelry, fall scepter, whatnot.
Oh, I can't wait to see that scepter.
Try.
Is it as beautiful as I imagine?
No.
Terrence told us it's amazing. We are so proud of you.
Look, guys, I really don't have time.
Oh, well, not to worry, Tink. We'll tell Fairy Mary you couldn't make it.
Fairy Mary?
Well, sure. You know her. She never misses Fairy Tale Theater. Bye-bye!
Bubble!
Harry, I... Tinkerbell, I wasn't expecting to see you tonight. Have you finished the scepter?
Oh, well, not exactly. I was wondering, I mean, I have to ask you...
Yes?
It's about the moonstone.
What happened to it? You didn't lose it.
Tell me you didn't lose it. I didn't lose it.
Oh, good.
But I was thinking, if using one moonstone creates blue pixie dust, using two would create even more. Do you have another moonstone?
That moonstone is the only one found in the last 100 years.
Oh.
And thank goodness we found it. Without the blue dust, the pixie dust tree would grow weak, and things would be pretty tough around here, believe you me. Oh, are you okay? You look sort of pale. Wait, I know what's going on.
You do?
You've been working too hard. What you need is a little theater. Knowing you, you'd probably redo the whole scepter if you could.
Is that an option?
Tinkerbell. Arrived in Neverland. The dreaded pirates swarmed ashore, seeking the greatest and most elusive prize of all, a fairy.
Oh. Pirates, give me the willies.
Far and wide the pirates searched until they found a fairy. They chased her, captured her, and forced her to lead them to the most magical treasure, the enchanted mirror of Encanta. Fairy magic in ages past, the mirror had the power to grant 3 wishes. Anything precious to your heart.
Fairy Mary, is this true?
Every word. The pirates used 2 wishes, but before they could use the 3rd wish, the ship was wrecked on an island north of Neverland. The mirror of Encanta, with its last remaining wish, was lost forever. Yet it is said that the clues to find it are hidden in this ancient chant. Journey due north, past Neverland, till a faraway island is close at hand.
When you're alone, but not alone, you will find help and an arch of stone.
Arch of stone. There's one way across the Isle's North Ridge, but a price must be paid at the old troll bridge.
What did she say?
I think she said something about a toll bridge.
Toll bridge?
Yeah, but I don't know how much it costs.
Oh. At journey's end, you shall walk the plank of the ship that sunk, but never sank.
And in the hold of its gems and gold, a wish come true awaits, we're told. There's a trick to this clue. Wish only goodwill, or no good will come you. For the treasure you seek, you may yet come to.
This one's not for traveling. How am I going to carry all this? Not enough.
There you go. One cup, dear.
Thank you. Fairy Gary. Hi.
Hello, Tink. What brings you here?
I see that bucket and pulley system I rigged for you is working out. You know, Fairy Gary, you really run a tight ship.
Oh.
I know it sounds like I'm just saying it, but you really do. Really.
Oh, that's very sweet, dear.
Anyway, I was wondering, can I have some extra pixie dust?
You don't have... Pardon?
Oh, come on, Fairy Gary, please. Just a smidge.
Now, Tinkerbell, you know the rules. And it says here you already got your ration.
Ugh. Iridessa! Rosetta!
What do you think? Lend you some of our dust. Tinkerbell, we need every bit of it on the mainland.
Oh, sweetie. It takes a lot of flying to bring in autumn.
Sorry, Tink.
Say, you know who can help.
Rafaela, Renato, Radina, Rena. Oh, hi, Cheese.
Hey, Terrence.
Morning, Fawn. Rena, Rhoda, Rosetta.
Terrence.
Tink?
Hi.
Surprised to see you. How's the scepter?
I'm working on it. Look, Terrence, things happened, mistakes were made, and now there's something I need to talk to you about. I need some extra pixie dust.
You need more pixie dust? That's why you're here?
Yeah.
It's not exactly what I was expecting. Why do you need more dust?
I can't tell you.
You can't tell me? You need more pixie dust and you can't tell me why?
A true friend wouldn't need to know why.
A true friend wouldn't ask me to break the rules.
Well, then I guess we're not true friends.
No, I guess we're not.
I'm on my own then.
Pixie Hollow. I'll be back soon. I just need to angle the moon with the horizon.
Thank you.
pumpernickel muffin! Out! Out! Shoo! Go find your friends! Stop following me!
I'm on a very important mission. I have 2 days to find the magic mirror and wish the moonstone back.
No, I don't need any help. Yes, I am sure. Okay, now let's see. Hey, look, little guy. Fetch. Ah! Will you please get out of here? That does it. Out. Right. You can stay. For now. Just do me a favor. If you could stay right here. If my bearings are accurate, we should see land soon. I'm Tinkerbell. What's your name? Okay, Blinky? Flicker. Flash. Beam. Flare? Well, how in the blazing bellows am I supposed to guess your name if you can't... Your name's Bellows? Oh, Blaze. Kind of a tough guy name. You a tough guy?
Okay, don't hurt yourself.
That's it, Cheese. Keep them coming. Next. Okay, next.
Iridessa, next. How are those lanterns coming?
Almost done, Fairy Mary. Whoa, good shot, Cheese. Next, I'll get Rosetta some light crystals for the fireworks.
I can't wait to mix them up with my begonias, gardenias, and...
Forget-me-nots.
I keep forgetting those.
Fawn, show me how that 21 butterfly salute is coming along.
All right, fellas. When I blow the whistle, you guys go. On your mark, get set. Oh. One down and 20 to go.
Keep at it, sweetie. Silver Mist, what are you working on?
Polywog bubbles. Okay, guys.
There you go. Nicely done, dear.
Next. Fireworks. Is it ready yet?
Yes. Let her rip.
Right, Bubble. Oh, dear.
I'm okay.
Oh.
Still okay.
Oh, honestly.
Understand, Blaze. We should have seen land by now. You go ahead and get some rest. I'll take first watch. Guard the balloon. I'll be right back. Oh. Oh, no. This is supposed to be a rock arch, not a twisty, branchy tree arch. Not now. What has gotten into
to you. Blaze, where's the balloon? It's gone? My compass, my supplies, my pixie dust. I left you in charge. Why didn't you warn me? Well, I... No! Okay, we'll get back to that later. We gotta find that balloon.
So sorry.
Terrence, how did you...
You brought this stupid thing here. You broke the scepter. This is your fault.
Tink,
I was just trying to be a good friend.
Just leave me alone.
Fine. Last time I tried to help you.
No. Terrence, come back. Terrence. Blaze, where are you? Blaze! I lost my balloon. I lost my pixie dust. I'm starving. What have I done? Thank you so much. Hey, we're lost. By any chance, have you seen a stone arch around here? I'll be walking from here. My compass! Ouch! That is a sharp thingy. Terrence. The stone arch? Please! We're here! Oh, thank you so much. Thank you all so much. Bye now. Bye. Great to have friends that'll help you out, huh?
I know Tink is my best friend. We should just forgive each other. Someone just needs to take the first step.
Ooh.
Yeah, well, I think it should be Tink.
Who?
Tink. She blamed me for breaking the scepter.
Who?
Tink. I know she's under a lot of pressure, but she shouldn't have treated me that way. She should apologize.
Who?
Me. Thank you so much, Mr. Owl. You know what? You are truly the wisest of all the creatures.
Fellas are making fun of my kilt again.
Who?
The guys at the depot. They keep calling it a skirt.
Hey, Tink. It's me. Look, I know you're mad at me, okay? But there's something I need to tell you. Tink? Anyone home? Come on, Stone. What?
It's our last day, Blaze. We gotta find that shipwreck soon.
Troll Bridge?
I thought it was Toll Bridge. Look, Phyllis, I don't want any trouble.
We are guardians
of the secret!
Hey!
What?
It's my turn to give the ominous warning, blockhead.
It's not.
It's two.
It's not.
It's two.
Not.
It's two.
You did it last time.
That was over 300 years ago.
Oh, go ahead.
Ahem. We are guardians of this secret bridge. Beat it before we grind your bones to make our bed.
Bread.
What?
The expression is grind your bones to make our bread, not bed.
Oh, really? Who would want to make bread out of bones? It might break a tooth.
Well, who'd want to sleep in a bed made of bones? Sword on the back and put a crick in your neck, you knucklehead.
Ixnay in front of the ictim vey. Gravel for brain.
Fuzz face.
Thimble head. Stinky breath. Googly eyes. Waxy ears. Unibrow.
Excuse me? I need to get through.
Nonsense!
Do you have any idea what I've been through to get here? I almost got attacked by bugs and bats and got blown all over the place by the wind and almost starved to death to find a mirror that grants one last wish, which I wouldn't have even needed if Terrence had taken his time finding me a sharp thingy instead of making me break the moonstone, and then didn't even share his pixie dust because he cares more about the stupid rules than he does about me. And
whoa, 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 hang on. Who's Terrence?
Is he a friend of yours?
Well, yeah. He was my best friend.
You're not very nice.
Hey, don't you judge me. You've been yelling at each other since I got here.
Oh, but he knows I don't mean it, don't you?
You're softy.
Like when I call you Wartface.
Yes, oh, when I call you Big Nose.
Booger Breath.
Stinky Pete.
Weasel Toes.
Badger Brain.
Garden Gnome.
Garden Gnome.
Oh, dear, I don't know where that came from. I crossed the line.
Say the magic words. Go on.
I'm sorry.
Do you mean it?
Oh, absolutely.
Do you feel it?
Deeply.
Well then, I forgive you.
Friends?
Friends. Your buddy.
Pal.
Amigo.
Compadre.
Oh, you're the best.
No, you. No, you're right. I am the best.
So now you think you're the best.
I know I'm the best. Now, don't you argue with me.
Well, you're having an attitude. How rich.
Please, listen. It's the ocean. Gotta find that mirror and fix the moonstone. Let's go. Why couldn't the mirror be in a bunny-filled meadow?
Arr, 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 arr.
What do you think? Too big?
It's gotta be in here somewhere, Blaze. Come on, help me look. Your mind. Only get one shot at this. Here it goes. I wish. Now, Blaze, I wish you'd be quiet for 1 minute.
Friends, Tink.
Terrence, I am so sorry.
I forgive you.
I miss you so much.
I miss you too. But Tink, what? Why didn't you tell me about the Moonstone?
I didn't want anyone to know. I didn't think I needed any help, Terrence. I was wrong. I wish you were here.
I am here.
I know you are. I mean, really here, with me.
I am with you.
No, I mean here, Terrence, right next to me.
I'm standing behind you.
Terrence! I'm so sorry, Terrence. I know, I was so wrong.
Hey, I'm sorry too. You know, you were under a lot of pressure. Whoa! Hey! Who's this?
This is Blaze. He's been a big help in some tough spots.
Well, it's a pleasure to meet you.
How did you...
I flew all night and all day over the sea. And just when I was going to run out of dust, I stumbled into that flying machine of yours. That thing is awesome. I only had a pinch of dust left. It got me all the way here.
You found my balloon? But where did you even get the dust to make it this far?
I borrowed a little extra.
You broke the rules? For me?
Hey, I know you needed my help.
Run!
They're gone. Let's go.
Come here, you vicious monster.
Now, how are we gonna fly this thing? I used the last of my dust getting it here.
Well, with any luck, my pixie dust bag should be around here somewhere. Is it enough?
Yeah, it's enough. Anchors up.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Just a little bit of pixie dust up front. We'll get this baby going. That should do the trick.
I guess it pays to have a dustkeeper fairy around.
I'm telling you, we just might make it. Hey, are you okay?
What's gonna happen when we get back? Would you happen to have an extra moonstone?
I don't know if it's gonna help, but I brought this.
My scepter. Hey, I've got an idea. Terrence?
Oh, right. No, I know. You need your space.
No, I can't do this without you. Would you help me?
Sure.
Oh, if I turn this, then this can go in here.
Wait a second. Well, you think this would work?
Yeah.
Okay. Set it at a 30-degree angle so that the reflective qualities of the moonstone
are magnified in relation to the moonbeam rays.
Yes, you're a genius. I almost got it. I just need...
Like a sharp thingy?
Yeah.
Excuse me, please.
That's a bit heavier than I remember.
1,492?
1,492? No, shh! It's all right. Tink will be here any second now.
The blue harvest moon is high. The moonbeams are almost at their mark.
This is a disaster!
Fairy Mary, where is Tinkerbell?
I don't know.
You... Minister. Oh. Fairy Mary?
Yes. Your Highness.
Is anything the matter?
Yes. No, Your Highness.
Where is Tinkerbell?
We've been,
Look up there! Tinkerbell, at the beginning of the season, you were entrusted with a great responsibility. Where is the false scepter?
There were complications. But it's ready now, Your Highness.
This way, dear.
Fairies of Pixie Hollow, I present the Autumn Scepter.
No. Don't worry, Fairy Mary. Just wait. Wait.
Come on.
Please work.
Pixie dust before.
Indeed.
It's at least a million smidges. Maybe more.
It's more.
Yeah, much more.
This is amazing. Woohoo! Whee!
Only Tinkerbell.
Pretty good, huh? Come on, girls. It's showtime.
Fairies of Pixie Hollow, we have celebrated this revelry without interruption for centuries. Tonight, I believe, is our finest revelry ever. Thanks to one very special fairy, Tinkerbell.
And her friend, Terrence. And her new friend.
Blaze.
Yes, of course, Blaze. We owe them all our thanks.
What made you think of breaking the moonstone into all those tiny little pieces?
Genius.
On your lead, my dear.
All right, everyone, to the pixie dust tree.
Certainly did.
Jewels, nor works of art. They cannot be held in your hands. They're held within your heart. For worldly things will fade away as seasons come and go. But the treasure of true friendship will never lose its glow.